Let's see what we can do. I'm adjusting while I'm shooting. That one was a mil dot low. Let's see how I did. What I like about an accurate gun, it don't take a lot of shots to zero. last adjustment was a little steep. Alright, I'm going to reload real quick, and then we'll go to the top target. I think I'm pretty close. That's my first time at 70 yards. I shot in my backyard about 15 yards, and I jumped straight to, right now, 70 yards. I'm doing really good for a little 22. The FX guns are just amazing. I'm a firm believer. That smooth twist. Alright, let's see how well we can do. It is cold and breezy. It's in the teens. I've never shot an air gun this cold before. It looks like it's doing just fine. Alright, let's see how we can do. It's blowing pretty steady. Let's see if I can help this one out a little bit. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking. Man, I love FX guns. That was me. I didn't realize I had one left. I thought it was dry fire. All right, 70 yards. That was the FX Wildcat in 22. That was my first time shooting this gun past 15 yards. As you see, FX accuracy as usual. I'm a firm believer. Oh, what a gun. Yeah, I'm gonna do a couple more. Y'all have a good day.